ードアートオンラインメモリーデクラブリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is my first account. And first of all, let's see today's news. March 19th. Anime Climax Special Pack. Okay, so it is already the climax. Okay, I think it's the time to watch the anime from episode 1 until the end. Okay. And then, Birthday Memorial Countdown 6 Stars Upgrade Vote. Ho. We are having Leva, Lisbeth, Yuki birthday in April and May. How? Well, for this part, you can actually choose whichever you want, honestly. 6 stars upgrade. Well, most of these characters are good, the 5 stars one. But I think you should choose something that you have, and the character actually gives a decent buff, maybe attack buff or what, critical buff, or maybe something that can do normal switch trigger accessory stuff, yeah, or barrier buff. Those characters will be useful. Well, I cannot say which and which is the best this time because they all seems good, all of them, and which character is the best for specific rank event will be totally different. Depend on the element and stuff. And also we got a new character suddenly. A new banner. Anime Climax Special Scout. Breaking the Seal Alice is guaranteed. The accessory. New. Additional chasing attack. Tracking circular. Max 27 hits includes accessory. Oh. New kind of stuff. Interesting. The accessory, HP recovery and critical rate up for the whole party member. And yeah, we only have one new character this time. And with accessory activated, it locks an enemy and attack for a certain period of time. Maximum 27 hits, this including accessory. Okay, with this skill, you can perform more combos in a short time. Do more combos and give a powerful blow. So, this character is kinda the best combo builder, maybe. 27 hits combo, that's really cool. And yeah, the 6 stars this time, if I'm able to hit the 3% 6 stars proc rate, it is not guaranteed to get Alice, but 50% chance to get Alice, and then the other 50% is the other random 6 stars characters. So if you are a new player and somehow you are a spender or maybe a whale, and you want to get a lot of many other 6 stars characters that were previously released, you can spam on this banner. You can get the old 6 stars characters, the older 6 stars characters. On the step 5, guaranteed to get Alice. And then starting from the step 6 onward, the rate will be 6% instead of just 3%. That's cool. What else? March 19. Okay. Those are the only new thing, I guess. Oh, we still have some more new stuffs. Selectable 4 stars weapon record crystal weapon purchase. Okay, for a comeback bonus. And then Anime Climax special event. It is starting today. Multi-event. More diamonds to farm. Yay. Wow, rarity 5 water armor. And it is for Yu-Gi-Oh actually. Cool. Yu-Gi-Oh Eldry, Yu-Gi-Oh Eldry, what is this? Oh, on the Master Plus 1. Okay. Earth Elemental characters are advantageous. So basically, the new Alice is for that multi-event. Yeah, she is created for that multi-event. Yeah, so I think those are the only new things today. Okay, so let's go ahead to the scout. There you go, 4170 attack. The combination is Earth Element. DSS3 can heal and critical rate up buff. And she is the only new character this time. Assassin SS2, just like the other sword characters as usual. And now the SS3. Let's ride from far away. Okay, it has to be quite close. And the new stuff is... Okay, look at this. The SS3 alone is 13 hits combo, but if I get closer, the Cyclone will do another hits, and in total, 27 hits combo. That's the new stuff. Basically, after using the SS3, you can collect MP using normal attack while getting extra combos from it. That's actually pretty cool as a new feature. But if you spam it, whoa, it's going to lock. So you only need to get close, and then it will keep hitting the enemy like that. Okay, other than to get higher combo, you can actually use it to get longer combo duration like this. Maybe you want to avoid the enemy's attack and stuff, you can still hit the enemy, so the combo window will be longer basically. Cool. Alright, very cool. Yeah, if you spam it like this, the extra 14 hits combo will not get applied on the previous SS3, only the new one get applied. Yeah, that's a throwback. So it is recommended to use Alice as the combination partner. I mean, not the combination starter, but the second character for the combination attack. Because after using the SS3, you only need to get closer, and then you can get extra hit combo, or maybe you can do some normal attack too. Okay, pretty cool. Well, honestly, in this account, in my first account, I already have 2 6-stars characters from the previously released banner. And this you actually already have critical rate above and recover HP. Same as this new Alice, but without the additional SS3 combo. But okay, I'm still going to try to get her. Yeah, I will do it once, only once. Well, who knows, might going to get her. And actually, if I'm able to get any 6 stars from this pool, even if it's not Alice, that's going to be good too. So yeah, 50% chance Alice, and the other are random 6 stars if I hit the 3% 6 stars rate. Okay, so let's try. There we go, 6 stars. Oh, that sucks. Only blue? Okay, so no Alice for this account. Not this Alice. So maybe you can try the new multi-event. Okay, let's do the master level. Anime Climax special event. The boss. Okay, water and non-element. Okay, so to get S-rank we need under 2 minutes. We can do it in multiplayer for an easy clear, but I will try to do the master level solo. Then I will do the master plus one on multiplayer. Okay. Leva, Ronnie. Okay, at first I'm trying to collect some combos. So I'm just going to do like only one combination attack with this. Once I have enough combo and the boss HP is low, like maybe under half, I will start to do the big combo. Maintaining the mitigation buff and getting some combo. Oh, that's a quite slow attack. You need to put some delay on it. Again, incoming. Okay, maintain the mitigation buff. Like this, you need to put some delay on it. Okay, still 120 hits combo. Okay, one more. Not yet, not yet. Okay, well, when the boss HP is become health, and we have a chance to parry, let's start the combo. The big combo. Maintaining the mitigation buff. Okay, there you go, let's start it. It's already more than 200 combo, so this is the biggest damage that we can do at this moment. Okay, one more parry, and that's going to be the end. Let's wait for one more parry chance. Ah, I missed it! That's a parry chance. Little bit more though, the boss HP. Oh, that's a parryable attack! Ah, okay, there you go, finally. This is the last combo. If I didn't collect a combo like that, I will not have enough damage to kill Yujiro. Yeah. Now, certainly this team is a little bit lacking of damage, so I had to do only one combo accessory several times to collect the combo. And once the combo reached 200 hits, you can start to spam the real combo like Lisbeth, Leafa, Leafa, and then Ronnie, or Leafa, Lisbeth, Lisbeth, Ronnie, and so on. So now let's try to master plus one in multiplayer. Yeah, let's find a party. This one is Eldri, the boss. It is not Yu-Gi-Oh! Anime Climax Special Event Eldri Master Plus One. So the boss is non-element this time. Okay, let's try. Eldri. Get the mitigation buff up and wait a chance to parry. I think I missed one chance to parry just now. Oh! Got hit. Okay. What? Too fast! The combination, I mean, the accessory animation, the acceleration skill, mess up the timing. Parryable? Okay, nice. But the combo got broken. Oh, that's a really fast attack animation. Oh, someone please parry that one. Parry! Nice! Nice! Go Asuna, Kirito! Asuna, don't die! Asuna almost... Okay, there you go, we got it. 59 seconds. That's a bit long, actually. We missed some parries, so that's why. Okay, so that's it. The Anime Climax Special Event. Master Plus 1 Eldri. Yeah. I think that's all for today. Good luck for your scout if you're trying to scout Alice, but honestly, I think she is kinda optional at this moment. Mm-hmm. Because the ranking event is still not yet for the Earth Element, but maybe in the future, in the near future, if there is going to be Earth Elemental ranking event, that Alice could be quite useful for the combo building. Yeah. So I think that's all, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye bye. Sword Art Online, Memory Defrag, Global Punch.